Next time on EWTN Pro Life Weekly, he's an NFL player turned pastor. Hear why Derwin Gray is grateful for the pro-life movement. And a former Catholic congressman gives us his take on the pro-life movement today. That's next time on EWTN Pro Life Weekly, here on EWTN.